like you had a bit of a mix today. You had the running, the ball work, and then particularly tough work towards the end. How did you find that?
Yeah, the running was very tough this morning. The lads, as I say, everyone completed it, which was good. No one pulled out, which is positive. And then nice to get a touch of the ball this afternoon, and something new, you know, from John Roof, his coach, new ideas. Had to touch it all on board, and something that we're going to get used to, and hopefully be something that benefits us come the coming season.